Crack-a-lack and party people, Sarcas here. I'm a daily vlogger, but I only post Mondays and Fridays at 9 o'clock. Everyday regular shit. Sounds like something you want to watch? Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcas vlog.
It's 8:55. I'm at work. You don't believe me? There you go. Yeah, I'm responding to comments. I don't know if you know. Can you see? Let me see. Does it show? Can you see it? Yeah, it's faint, but yeah. Me responding to comments on the review channel. Just finished doing some posting, doing some scheduling of logistics. Work. It ain't even 9 o'clock yet. And watching YouTube on somebody. Okay, watching YouTube. I'm doing it. It's a lot of shit. Yeah, it's a lot. But I love it. And I do it for you. Oh. Do it for you. Oh. So far, it's been a steady workflow. It is 11:38 a.m. It looks beautiful outside. I'm debating whether or not I'm going to go outside. I'm supposed to be coming to do more work on the toilet. It's just a change of valve and also something I noticed the last time. And, you know, and I mentioned it and I'm like, yeah. So they're coming to look at that. I hate when something has to be done over and over. Like, can we get this right the first time? So that was to be between 1 and 1:30. It's 11. Yeah, I'm a little, yeah. I've been doing a lot of reviews today, so. I'm sailing on the moon. No, is it Sailing Between the Stars? Is that a song? I don't know. Anyway, guys, just popping in. I'm here finishing up on dinner. Let's check on this pork chop. Snap, crackle, and pop. Love, he's the one that I died for. Friday to you too. It's gonna be going up to 76 today. Happy Friday, yo. We made it. We made it. Let's go outside. My heart is beating even faster. He got me feeling like I'm ready for anything. Let me go. Oh, mellow. He got me feeling like I'm ready for anything. Let me go. Blessed day. Boy, if I never believed in the power of prayer, I sure do today. Fuck! I'm gonna say that. Fuck after I said prayer. Anyway, about to make some curry chicken and chill. So, yeah. Hope y'all have had a wonderful Friday and are ready for your weekend. I am. How y'all doing out there, though? For real. Thank y'all for continuing to watch the vlogs. What up, y'all? Happy Saturday out in the streets. It is beautiful out here, 74 degrees. Yay. up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Yeah. About to hit these streets. Just making sure I have everything before I leave. I'll be by Michelle for the evening. Just making sure I have everything for tomorrow. Anyway, let's get on the roof. Y'all, good morning, happy Monday. Getting ready to leave for work.
Working on that cause my mind is on an island. Told my babies I'll be homeless, so don't stay up. Breaks my heart to see them sad, so I won't wait up. Need it all that's mine, I need it now. I lost my patience the same week I lost my smile. My baby pressed me, said I'm acting like a child. I took some L's, can't lie, that really brought me down.
What up, people? How you doing? How you doing? 8:25, Tuesday morning. Got the hoodie on. It's 55 degrees. They said the temperature's gonna go up now. This hoodie. Yeah. I don't gotta wear any jacket. Yeah. How y'all doing? Hope you're having a great week. How's the weather by you? What is your favorite season? Do you love the fall? Let me know. Yeah. If the weather could just stay like this all year round. I mean, what is it? 55 and 60? Between 60 and 60. Between 60 and 70. Yeah, we good. Anyway, guys, y'all have an amazing day whenever you see this. Nah, bitch, you're not coming in front of me, bitch. Crack-a-lacking party people. Yo, this weather. It's 82 degrees. What the hell? I ain't mad. It's nice out here. It's not like, I didn't get like hot like I got, oh my God, I'm hot in this hoodie. No, it's perfect. I have to go pick up my boo. And supposed to be going to some grand opening today here in Brooklyn at some center. So. That ain't till 6 o'clock. I'm just gonna pick up and... Y'all secretary pissing me off. She ain't signed out again today. You know, I didn't even know she left. My manager's like, oh, she didn't tell you? I was like, no. I told her to tell her. Listen. So I reached out to her asking her what time she left, you know, so I could put in the time. Oh, you know, the manager said he was gonna handle it and, you know, so I said, so I'm going to use the time when I speak to her, I'm just going to use this time and put in. My thing is like, yo, what do you think? I ain't here to take away your money. I don't give a flying hoot because, you know, I'm not the final say. I have someone above me. So if they want to do whatever, change whatever I put in, so be it. But the thing is, he busy. The manager busy. He ain't got time. They ain't worrying about this shit. That's why I was asked to do it. Why you keep making this shit so difficult for me? So I wrote to him and I told him. You know, I went in ahead and I put it in. I told him the time that I put it in, you know, saying, I hope this ain't no problem. Because me, I ain't about stepping on nobody's head. Because, you know, I answer somebody. But, you know, I still got responsibilities. And he was, yeah, no problem with it. And he said he going to speak to her about it. Because he told her to tell me. Because I didn't know she left. I came in. I thought, you know, maybe she was taking lunch. I looked in the lounge. She ain't there. That's when I asked him. I said, oh, she left. He said, oh, yeah, she didn't tell. I was like, nope. Girl, stop making this shit so fucking difficult. It's unnecessary. Just fucking swipe out. Oh, what's going on, party people? Happy Wednesday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:47 a.m. Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, volume up. Yeah. Switch my remote days because I'll usually be going in today. I'm going in on Friday. I had to head to the city. I got an appointment. I leave here between 9:30 and 10. Yeah. So see y'all on the road.
Never not, never under y'all, never ever, I'm forever on. Check my repertoire, check my repertoire, don't check me now. Less is checks involved, I've been feeling like I'm next to God. Next to, next to God, next to, next to God. Never not, never under y'all, never ever, I'm forever on. Check my repertoire, check my repertoire, don't check me now. Less is checks involved, I've been feeling like I'm next to God. Next to, next to God, next to, next to God. Never fall, never ever fall, never ever stone. A rolling stone till I'm in rolling stone. Bet I'm close to gold, need a place, need a safer bank. I've been saving change, I need some space. Chatting in my face, get from around my way. Ay, what you saying, where you at now? I swear that once I leave my city, never coming back down.
The traffic is insane. What is this doing? My Ed Koch, do not receive. Oh, okay. Traffic is crazy. If I had left the time that I initially saw, Waze told me, yeah, I would make it. My point's 11 o'clock, Santa Maria, over there at 10:38. Parking lot is on the other block. I mean, I should be good, man. I was supposed to be, you know, initially said 10:33. That bitch said 10:38 now. Where are all these people going? All these blinking cars.
Get it by myself. Bad decisions had me living down in hell. Paranoia, so I keep it by my belt. Losing sleep, I know this lean won't be no help. Nah, it's no contest, S on my chest. Whole squad gon' flex, yeah, you know that set. They had mentioned competition, I'm here like, what's that? Heard your last two tracks, you're not eating all that. Pocket swollen.
Right, so I'm here in the parking lot, but like, why the fuck are they taking so long? Like, what's the deal here? Like, how does this shit work? Like, come on, like, do they got more than one attendant? Like, fuck. Okay, we moving, cause I'm like, yo. So I'm in here waiting to be, I don't know what's coming here next. I didn't need x-rays. I didn't need any x-rays, but I already took x-rays, so. Now I'm just waiting. I thought my appointment was 11 o'clock, y'all. It's 11:45, but hey, at least I was panicking like, oh God, 11:01. Fuck. But so, hey, thank God. It was mad traffic, y'all. Everybody driving now. So I'm just waiting now. So that was a good appointment. I'm headed back into Brooklyn. The weather's beautiful, 78 degrees. Traffic is moving. What are you doing?
And if you can, please enjoy the show.
I'm a walking Liberty Bell. Freedom ring through my stride. Freedom to be inside and be a slave to my pride. And right away it is screen. Man, this love's so serene. I should probably shake it up just a little bit. So now if I'm a content, I'm so
okay, would you turn your car? Okay, turn your car. Turn your car. Turn your car. The hell, you can't go forward. This is stupid. She says she can't go forward. Turn your car. Yo, they're having a fucking march. The bitch, no, she can't go forward. She argue with the man. What the fuck she gonna do, ride through the crowd? Yeah, bups.
In a quarter of
that
a mile,
shit made no damn sense. I haven't eaten all day. I just stopped at this store that I love their salad, so I picked myself up a salad. Some, a few other little things. I'm doing grocery shopping this weekend. But I'm like, yeah. You know, there's some stores that carry things that you can't get at other places, so. Yeah, so now I'm about to head home, eat because I'm hungry. Let's go. Just got home, about to close out this vlog. Thank you for watching. Cast crew, y'all are amazing. Members of this channel, y'all are amazing. All of y'all amazing. Y'all, there's different levels to this shit. But anyhow, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed any part of this vlog, please click that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. And see y'all on Monday.